if you're wanting to invest in solar energy, then there's a lot of different options out there. You've got big guys like this, medium guys like this, or little ones right next to Crystal, who has more details on everything you need to know when it comes to these different sizes. Crystal, thanks for having us out today.
Thank you for coming, Mason.
Yeah, always happy to come out. So what's going on here? We've got all these different sizes. It might seem confusing to some people.
Yeah, so first of all, I mean, I think people that are just entering solar or maybe just getting started might not realize the size of a solar panel.
Yeah.
I know we've had customers want us to load this guy, you know, in the back of their minivan. It's challenging to do, or, you know, a little car. And so when you do buy your solar panels, come prepared with pickup truck.
Yes.
But so here's essentially what you have. Right behind you, Mason, and myself as well. And for reference, I'm 5'2". So you've got what we call a 60 cell panel.
Okay.
You've got 60 cells, and it's really easy to see, you know, between the diamonds and the lines, right?
Okay, makes sense.
So those are wafers. They're soldered together with wires that run behind them, okay? And so each of those is producing a certain voltage, about half a volt.
Okay.
All right, and so when you multiply all of that out by the 60, that's a 320 watt panel. So the 60 cell panel like that is popular because it's easy for an individual who's installing at their home to handle. One guy, especially if you're up on the roof, you know, your arm span, you can reach around them. Now, this is a 72 cell panel, which you helped me drag over here.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the heaviest, but it certainly is awkward. I wouldn't want to go up on a roof with it by myself.
Right. So, but this panel, and again, we're just talking about the number of cells in there, it's about a foot or maybe 16 inches taller than the other panel.
Okay.
There's some additional weight, but you have a greater output. So 320 watts, this is a 410 watt panel.
Okay,
so you're producing more wattage, you know, with essentially one panel, and it can ultimately start to drive your pricing down. You know, you could achieve the same wattage over, you know, a handful of panels. You don't have to have as much racking, as much wiring, that kind of thing. These are used super commonly in commercial or, you know, in big rooftop solar installations where you might have a company come out and do it for you. Let's just say you have an RV or something like that, right? Or a sailboat, you know, or, you know, a boat dock or something like that. And you don't need 400 and something watts, you know. A solar panel right now is about $1 a watt. Unless you're buying, you know, a used panel, a refurb, whatever, that they've taken off an old solar array that you're getting secondhand, something like that. So you have then a 100 watt panel, and these are in 12 volts. And this panel and this panel, they're both 100 watts. They just come in shapes and sizes.
Okay, so probably just makes a difference for how you rack them up together.
Yeah. So, I mean, something like this, you can just use some clips that bolt onto the back of the panel and then you screw them onto whatever. You can even hold these on with what we call an RV mount. It's just plastic mounts. There's a specialized glue that you can glue them on. There's not so much weight where it's going to yank off, you know, the roof of your RV or something like that.
All right, perfect. Now, let's talk about those classes for just a second.
Yeah.
You guys have hands-on workshops that you do fairly regularly.
Yes, and so we are putting them on every few months. They fill up pretty quickly, but you actually do get to see the product, the wiring. We go over how it would be if you were to install it with batteries or just your grid tie system.
Okay.
You really avoid some costly mistakes by taking the class. And as far as I know, it's the only hands-on workshop that you can go to.
All right, and lunch is included.
And lunch is included.
Which I know everybody loves. Nobody wants to come here and then starve all day. So, all right, Crystal, well, if anybody has any questions about the class or the differences in the panels, how can they reach out to you guys?
So we're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, and you can give any one of our sales techs a call. It's 417-708-5359 or anytime at windandsolar.com.